We're all living beyond our means. We're all living on credit. We're all living with debt, and it's growing every single day. The national savings rate is now zero. Americans spend more than we earn.
So this is Shirley, and I'm calling from Card Service. We're in the office today to 10 p.m. Central Time, and it's urgent you return the call today.
Stop sending me credit card letters, man. I don't want any more credit cards. I already have bad credit.
This message is from Joel Spector. I'm calling from FBA in regards to your gold option program.
It's not about race anymore. It's more of a class separation in this country. And the very, very wealthy continue to thrive and survive. The rest of us are just trying to scratch and make.
What's driving a lot of the debt among these households is not a lack of budgeting or a lack of financial savvy. It's an economy that is increasingly stacked against them.
They're making 54% net profit. That is evil. And they're making it off the poorest members of our society. That is evil.
The U.S. government is in the red, big time. It's scary. The run-up in debt has economists, Wall Street analysts, academics, and Congress nearly at a state of nervous breakdown.
What you have here is an atrocity, calamity, a collapse.
It's about people being taken advantage of. It's about losing the American dream.
This is not just a story about credit card mania, but what lurks behind it. A powerful debt and credit industrial complex, deliberately fueled by excessive debt.
I get the feeling a lot of times that we're David and the credit card companies are Goliath. They have the mass media campaigns behind them, the lobbyists in Washington, D.C., and all we have is the truth.
My name is Mr. Johnson. Please return my call today concerning a personal business matter. Thank you.